Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Vintage Survival on Fitchel. And today, we're going to be liming and planting oats. So we've got our used to be cornfield here, and our brand new field over there that both need to be limed. And then they're both going to be planted. All right, that is that field done. We can go ahead and move to the bigger one. And we are going to go around twice and then hire the worker so we can start with the planting process. All right, that is one headland around. We're going to go ahead and go around again. And then this field is using a lot of lime. It is also a brand new field, so it is going to take a lot of lime. So we're going to have to refill it here shortly. Alright, so that's two headlands. We are going to go and get some more lime, because there's no way we're going to have enough to finish that field. So I think we already have a lime bag up here. I don't know if one of those is lime or not. Looks like it's seeds and fertilizer. So we're just going to grab a pallet of lime here. Somewhere. Lime. There we go. All right. And we'll go ahead and set him off on a worker. He'll be fine. And we are going to start seeding oats. Is this working? Oh, this is working. Okay, so you don't have to turn this seeder on for it to work. I didn't realize that until just now. And that is that field almost done, except for this little strip here. And our limer is doing great over there. We're just going to take over now. Alright, then we'll hire him back off. And we need this guy. Because we're going to go get the roller. And we're going to start rolling the field that we just planted. All right, we'll set him back off on a worker. And we need this guy so we can keep the rolling going. All right, that's the rolling done. So we can go ahead and park this over here. And the Limer seems to be done, but I don't quite think he's done yet. Or maybe he is. All right, so he's done. So for right now, we'll leave him there because we need to start planting oats. Alright, we'll go ahead and go up to the top of the field here and hire a worker. So we can start rolling this field. And I am just going to get these little pieces around the headland that I missed. There we go. Now we can start the rolling process. Alright, that's the seeding done. We're going to go ahead and take this guy to the shop and get him refilled with seed and fertilizer. All right, that's good enough for now. We'll go ahead and put the lime spreader away. And then we just gotta wait for the roller to be done. We're actually going to flip this guy around. Or we're going to do this. Nope, I think we'll flip it around. I like that even less. New idea. All right. Now we're just waiting for this guy. He's actually done. Look at that. That was perfect timing. All right, but that Hang on. There we go. All right, that will do it for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.